After deciding that their golden retriever named Ted needed a new friend, this was the moment that he was finally able to meet his new baby brother. The new pup's name is Sid, and based on the way that Ted dropped his welcome pillow when they came in the door, I think it's pretty clear that the two of them are going to get along just fine. The funniest part is that Ted had no idea how to react, dancing around, wiggling his bum as he held the pillow in his mouth, obviously overwhelmed with excitement about his new baby brother finally coming home.